my career project on professionally instructing dance, or otherwise known as being a dance teacher. To be a dance teacher, you need years of training and practice. A dance teacher's job is to not only teach technique and choreography, but to train the dancers in flexibility and strength. Technique that is taught varies between turns, leaps, and many different tricks. As a dance teacher, there's a lot of choreography that you must learn or choreograph at home to teach the students during class.
One time I tried to choreograph something and it was not good.
You also have to know how to speak French. As a dance teacher, we want to not only teach the girls to our best ability, but to inspire them to grow and become the best dancers that they can be, and to also make them love coming to class each and every single day. Dance teachers are always on their feet, dancing or instructing.
I'm Ms. Paula. I'm the owner and artistic director of Nix Dance Studios. I have been teaching dance since I was 14 years old, all the way through high school, all the way through college, and a few years after that. I chose this as my profession because dance was my passion, and I was lucky enough that my passion turned into my career. The great thing about this job is that no day is the same, no hour is the same. As the hours progress through the day, new students are coming in through the door, you're working with different age groups. Working with the kids is probably the best part of this job. It keeps you young. And all she wants to do is dance. When I look for a teacher, I can't just hire someone off the street that's not already technically trained. This is something that takes years and years of knowledge. It's spoken in French, a lot of technical background. So I have to hire teachers that already know how to run that cash register, so to speak. I can train them to teach, but I can't train them at that point to dance. So I hire girls that have danced their whole lives, and then I train them on how to teach. Takes to become a dance teacher, first of all, you have to be talented in dance. Great dancers don't necessarily make great teachers, so you have to have patience. You have to be able to turn your eye away from yourself in the mirror and look at your students, which is difficult for a lot of dancers. But being a good teacher is just like being a good school teacher or a good coach. You gotta love your kids. You gotta care about your kids, and you gotta care about helping them to succeed. We have 10 to 15 instructors on staff. They make anywhere from $8.50 an hour to $20 an hour, and all that depends on choreography ability, number of years that they've helped. And all she wants to do is work anywhere from 2 hours a week to 10 hours a week. This is mostly a after-school activity, so we start our classes from 3 to 8 or 8:30 at night. So it's not long hours of teaching, but there is at-home hours of lesson preparation and choreography.
Because I'm 20 years old and I've been dancing since I was 3, and so when I came to college I wanted to keep dancing, but I wanted to be able to pour into younger students, kind of like how I was poured into. So I became a dance teacher and now I teach lovely students, and they're wonderful and I love them. I'm majoring in civil engineering with a minor in dance. The cool thing is with dance you don't actually have to have a particular degree to teach dance at a local studio. I got a scholarship at Brunel University and I danced there for 2 years. Some of the advantages of being a dance teacher are getting to be inside an air-conditioned building and getting to work with kids and being silly and having fun and just getting to do what I love to do.
Some of the disadvantages of teaching dance is sometimes the kids won't listen.
Girls, sit down. Now dance like a dandelion in the moon on the hill underneath the pines. Yeah, move like the river flows, feel the kick drum.
They really inspire me to like consider dance and work harder, and they've made me consider becoming a dance teacher when I get older.
Teachers really help me with my technique and my training and make sure that I can just keep growing as a dancer.
They break things down and make it really easy to understand and to learn.
Let my peoples dance.
It's fun and it's the only thing I love to do a lot.
One of the main reasons that I love coming back to dance every day is because everyone around me makes me feel welcomed, and we all like love being here and dancing together as a team. I hope
you dance.
You and the seniors inspire me to come back to dance, because when I see you on stage dancing, it inspires me to become more like you.
My dreams go to Auburn University and major in business and minor in dance, and then work throughout college and soon take over the dance studio and become the head director. And then I also want to marry Justin Bieber and us fall in love and live happily ever after.
Favorite dance teacher?
Miss Newland.
Why do you like her so much?
Because she teaches us nice.
She teaches you nice? Mm-hmm. What else does she do?
She's a good dancer.
She's a good dancer. And she's a princess?
Yes.
What does she teach you?
She teaches you all the dances. All the dances.
Do you learn a lot from her?
Yes.
How much do you learn?
100.